Hare Krishna. I was just remembering first time I went to Mayapur. That was in 1976. I arrived in the evening, and then after the arati I was asked to attend the Bhagavad Gita class, and Bhakti Raghav Maharaj was giving the class. And that's the first time I heard a Bhagavad Gita class given by ISKCON devotee. And I was very, very impressed. And I was feeling as if Maharaj was giving the class just for me, everything that he was saying. As if it was indicating to me. So today, after how many, over 33 years after, I was remembering that incident. Thank you so much, Maharaj, for enlightening us. And it was actually very impressive to see that a Western devotee had mastered the topic of Bhagavad Gita so expertly. Maharaj was quoting verses, and it sounded like, to me it seemed, that he memorized the entire Bhagavad Gita. And so, when I heard that there won't be any verse written on the board, I thought that instead of Srimad Bhagavatam, I'll speak on Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Not only Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu means everything to us, but in this particular place, Jagannath Puri, it bears a very special, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu bears a very special significance. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took sannyas at the age of 24, and he, right after taking sannyas, he wanted to go to Vrindavan. But Nityananda Prabhu tricked him and brought him to Shantipur in the house of Advaitacharya. For 3 days and three nights, non-stop, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was traveling, running. And Nityananda Prabhu and three other associates of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also were constantly running behind Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu thought that he was going to Vrindavan. But Nityananda Prabhu, who is the Lord of Jogomaya, even tricked Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And bewildering him, he made him lose the way, lose track of the direction, and brought him to the bank of the Ganges and made him believe that he arrived in Vrindavan. And Nityananda Prabhu pointed out that this river is Jamuna. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu immediately jumped into Jamuna, thinking that he has arrived in Vrindavan, and he wanted to have the touch of Jamuna. And then Advaitacharya Prabhu appeared there in a boat. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was very surprised to see Advaitacharya. And then he realized that he didn't come to Vrindavan. He actually been tricked by Nityananda Prabhu to come to the bank of the Ganges in Katwa. I'm sorry, Kalna. Ambika Kalna. And then Nityananda Prabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu accused Nityananda Prabhu of lying. said, "Why did you lie to me? And you said that this is Yamuna, this is Vrindavan." Nityananda Prabhu said, "No, I never lied. Because wherever you are, that is Vrindavan. So I didn't lie." And after the confluence in Prayag, after Ganga and Yamuna met,